There goes Souza, ground ball, roll to third, gets by Machado on the broken bat. Third base open, and Souza Jr. moves in there. It is first and third, nobody out for the Rays. Mahtook reaches on the broken bat, ground ball, and it got by Machado.
You know, I wonder if Manny Machado was distracted by the barrel of the bat coming out towards him. That's about the only thing. The ball wasn't hit hard. He was there.